So the first team is the fastest. So I thought they said the one kid had the second fastest in Maryland this year.
Final heat, girls, 800.